looks abandoned. Spooky. Just gotta take care of whatever's down here and get the power back on.
Huh?
This is it, then. Better call Sykes.
Thanks, man. Wouldn't have been able to do it without you.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No, but staying in here isn't gonna do me any good. Anything is worth a try at this point. Okay, it's all set. When you bring Lily back here, there's a timer right here. Turn it a quarter rotation, and then you just press this button. It'll give you 60 seconds to climb into the pod. You both should be able to fit in it together.
I don't know, Sykes. I got a bad feeling about this.
Look, man, I know what I'm doing, okay?
Maybe you should hold off on this. Help me find Lily, and then we can all find another way out of here.
I feel for you, man. I really do. But I'm doing the best thing I can do for you by getting this pod operational.
Okay. If you say so.
Wish me luck, Sebastian. Thanks, man. I left you something in there for helping me. I'm not gonna need it where I'm going. See you on the other side, Sebastian.
He's gone. I wonder if it worked.
Our attempt to use a stem pod as an emergency exit port has been declared a failure. Despite a 25% success rate, the decision has been made to discontinue research. 1 in 4 test subjects made the trip back successfully. The other 3 simply ceased to be. We believe that the other 75% have been lost in an uncharted sublevel of stem. A dream within a dream. From which there is no known way to return. Due to the number of unknown factors, the experiment has been abandoned.
25% chance of success. I'm not gonna risk Lily's life like that. Hope Sykes is out in the real world. 1 in 4 chance. Maybe he'll get lucky. Shit.